one to mess with. I fight you and your bodyguard. I was illiterate for talking gibberish, but never considerate of the way I treated friends. I would fight 10 kids and I would fly all heads. I would even fight dragons till they be dead. I would fight presidents and the mayor, you bet. But it's just too bad because I ain't fought yet. You see, I took a slug at no one, but if I ever did, I'll have to show one that I was like able to wreck. I thought I knew, but I didn't know that all the talk in the world doesn't make you a pro. And so, 'cause my first real fight in the hood, I would bash his skull if I could. But that's when these kids wrecked my world, swept my feet up. Straight got ill, and I was nearly killed. It never crossed my mind. Can happen to me, but then it happened. See, cooling out, chilling with my homeboy Paul. Now we was chilling, talking to ladies up inside of the mall. I got a few numbers and some girls addressed, so I was feeling kind of fly and I was dressed real fresh. We was cooling as if we didn't care. He was too busy talking, and so he wasn't aware. That's when he caught a slug to his chest, a hole in his vest. Worst of all, he made a mess all over the carpet, started to tumble all over the place. 'Cause a bullet has no name, it sees no face. Anyways, this girl pulled the trigger on us. Who's next to the man? What? And that's all he got to give. He's ready to die, but I'm hoping he lives. It never crossed his mind. Never crossed your mind.